blanket and became famous. And they were first named Sargotta chips. And they came like in a box. But in time they changed. There were new flavors like barbecue or like cut jalapeno and onion and the plastic. And new designs. Now we have them in box.
Hi. Our product is the potato chip. And we are putting the potato chip in our Rube Goldberg machine as it will be falling into the truck and will be served to us and you guys.
So we are going to put a marble in here. It's going to go down these ramps, go onto this track, hit down with our levers, and then hit this golf ball that knocks down some more dominoes that hits another golf ball that's going to knock this over. That hits two tracks of dominoes. A car is there that's going to pop this balloon and put it in the truck, and then this one's going to pop a balloon on the back of the truck that's going to send it going.
Pass the chip.
Good job.